This street divides the ghetto just about in half. Right side, ghetto A. Civil employees, industrial workers and so on. Left side, ghetto B. Surplus labor. The elderly and infirm mostly. Which is where you will want to start, huh? Do you have any questions, sir?
Yeah, well, it's top down, I'm fucking freezing.